A good tape measure is an important tool for an archaeologist. We use it to measure exactly where we are digging so we can mark the map accurately. The tape measure is also used to determine the size of a square. We use the tape measure to check the depth of each level as we are digging. We also use the tape measure or a measuring standard to measure the size of an artifact and its location. This way, we can keep accurate records of our dig.